Hello everyone and welcome back to today's video. Today we are actually checking out this map which allows you to add these little green things to the middle of the streets in downtown and stuff. What I do like about this resource is the 3D models can be used pretty much wherever you want if you know how to modify the map. So feel free to do that if you want. The author has given you permission to do that. Anyway, let's just get started. I do apologize for the little bit of a short video today, mainly because one, I'm still having problems with 5M. I've reinstalled it, I've done everything like that, but I think they're just hitting new player caps and it keeps breaking. I don't know. And number two is I've been very busy this week with family members getting surgery, so I haven't been able to put as much effort into the videos as I normally do, but I will be back to normal next week. Anyway, let's get started. So to download this, you're going to go to the resource page linked in the top of the description and just go ahead and click the download, which will take you automatically to Mediafire. Then you're just going to go ahead and click download once again and open up that RAR file that is downloaded using WinZip, 7-Zip, whatever you do to download those files. And you can see in here you got your YMAP files. So all you have to do, just like all of our other resources, is go into any one of the resources folders, wherever you keep your resources. In my case, it's the server-data resources folder, but it can really be wherever it is on your disk. Some hosts put them in different locations, and some hosts just go ahead and keep it the same with server-data resources. So I'm just going to drag this in. I'm not going to rename it or anything. I'm just going to click rename, but copy the name, either right-click and copy, or just keep the same thing. And it's very simple to get started. You're just going to go to wherever your server.cfg file is, and add at the end of where your resources are, ensure and the name of the resource. So you can see ensure the name of the folder we have, and then we're going to go ahead and start our server, and we're going to make sure it started successfully by looking in the chat, and you can see started resource, the name of the folder. Let's go ahead and launch 5M. Let's take a look and see if I can actually get in, and here we go. All right, so after spending like 15 minutes trying to get in game, you can see I'm in game, and you can see we have these green barriers, and you can find them all around the downtown area just to make it a little bit more realistic. Some downtowns have these types of barriers to prevent stuff like that. And there's a good example of the Outabeth script from the last time I did a video. Didn't work then, but it does work now. So thank you so much for hanging out with me today. I do apologize for all the 5M issues in the last few days. I am working on them. ESX, I'm still working on. I can't find any good documentation on it. So once I find all that, I will go ahead and make the video. Thank you so much for watching today's video. I'll see you in 2 days for the next one. Goodbye.